The robber baron Jay Gould said famously, "I can hire one half of the working class to kill the other half." That was back in the 1800s. Still true today. This struggle that we see in Wisconsin, Ohio, Indiana, and all across the United States, this isn't a new struggle. This is a struggle older than America. This is a struggle where the poor man, the guy who does all the rich man's work, he gets tired of having the screws put to him day in and day out. So he puts his foot down and he says, "No, I ought to get a fair shake. No, I'm a human being, and I have dignity, and I ought to be treated as such." And when he does that, the rich man comes down on him with all hell's fury. Tells him he's a coward, a thug, a parasite, a cretin, a pig. Tells him to shut up and get back to work. People get confused by all the sycophants shouting through the rich man's megaphones. These sycophants, they've been studying you, and they've learned to talk like you, so that you get confused into thinking that they're like you. But they're not like you, but they talk like you. They talk like you all day, with little drops of poison in every word they speak, poisoning your mind, and then you get confused, and then you start to talk like them. You go around telling everybody that it ain't the rich man's fault that he works you so hard and pays you so little. If we just sit back and let the rich man work us a little bit harder and pay us a little bit less, everything's gonna come out okay. That it ain't the rich man's fault that you're poor because he don't pay you shit. It's your brothers and sisters' fault for getting too many crumbs off the floor by the rich man's table. If we all sit back and let the rich man do whatever he wants, then everything will come out fine. If we just let the rich man step on whoever he wants, everything will just come out fine. If we just let the rich man poison and kill whoever he wants, everything will come out just fine. They're like the devil whispering in your ear, telling you that the devil is Jesus, and Jesus got a plan to save you from the devil. You know you're sick of getting the screws put to you day in and day out, but the devils are there telling you it ain't the devil's fault. It's your own fault. It's your brothers and sisters' fault for thinking that you ought to have a little dignity on this earth before you die. Listen to those sycophants. Can't you hear it? The devil in the way they talk. Their job is to make sure all those robber barons, the crooks down on Wall Street, the Jay Goulds of today, that they can hire one half of the working class to kill the other half. This episode is brought to you by Michelle Duffy, Jason Dawson, Micah Both, James Sullivan, Brian Bergman, Gina Dennis, Stephen Totten, Matthew Piper, Christopher Allen, Dennis Trainer Jr., Cheryl Keel, Kelly Hewlin, Deborah Henry, David Bergeron, and Rex Petchler. If you'd like to support my work, please become a subscriber at whatever level is right for you. And you could do that over at punkpatriot.blogspot.com. Vote to send me to the Netroots Nation 2011 conference by going to bit.ly/NN11TPP. Thank you!